guys, welcome back. So this part is really frustrating. Let's do it. Yeah. Take cover. Wait, where am I? Who am I? What's going on? Here. If this is safe. I think this is safe. Yeah. I'll wait till the next round, then I'll run across. Go. Now we're gonna get shot. There's no way we'll make it. We actually made it. Nice. Okay, Mike is absolutely useless here. There's a way to get this guy killed. Yeah, there we go. I think that's one turret down. Still two more though, which is very annoying. And the annoying part is you can't shoot them. Like, it seems like their head is well exposed, but you can't shoot them. It's blocked by the gun. So, very annoying. There's a switch over there that we can use, but I can see a way to do it safely without getting shot somewhere. Slowly snake my way back. Oh, damn. Hey, come back here. Alright, good. I don't know how to deal with this guy. Ow. I don't even know where I'm getting shot from. Not here. Not there. Oh, there he is. I'll try to shoot him with a pistol, but I know it's not gonna work. Like, just look at... Right? Hey, what the... What did you get here? How dare you? I need to heal. A grenade. Let's try using a grenade. Hello? That didn't work. Let's try going from below. Cover, he's gonna do something. Finally. What is he doing? He's shooting at the wall. Okay, he got one. No, but there's not no one there. I was there and the T-Rex guy was dead. Whatever. Desperately need healing. Yes, healing. should be safe here. But now where do I go? Just across. I'm pretty safe here, actually. I can't go across here. I gotta have to do this. Another one. Once again, I don't know where I'm being shot from, but okay. Oh! No! No. God damn it. Oh! Get down, whatever. Oh, here he is, I see him. I'm so scared. Oh. No. Okay, get back in here. Some healing, please. And no healing. There's even more of them. Wait, why am I here? I shouldn't be here. Get up. Okay, let's see. He's behind that thing. Okay. Hope we can make it. Just below me. Yeah, it's just below me. Oh my God, no. Ah, great. We started the checkpoint or the save point. At least we know kind of how to get the first two. The third one I might try to kill with a grenade, I'm not sure yet. Yeah, that's not too bad. there should be another guy with a explosive somewhere. I don't see him. There he is. Alright. First of all, let's heal. Should be safe here. Now we can run across. Should be able to barely make it. Ow! That always confuses me. Like, how does he get me from here? Then I can just kind of camp there. And then that guy will explode somehow. I hope. Oh, he died already. Okay, gotta use our full heal. There's no choice. Okay, let's run, let's run, let's run. Should be able to make it here. Oh! Alright, fine. Run, run, run. Cover. Okay. Go up. I'm just gonna wait here till this guy shows up. Alright, come on, come on, come on. Come on behind me, good. Wait for him to shoot, then we can go around and take him out. Yeah. Now we can back off a little bit. Maybe come in here. Oh. There are dudes outside. Hey! Scared. Yeah, I got that. Move, move, move. Please die. Please. Alright, I think that's all of them. I need heal. Why does it feel like there are people behind me? There are more people behind me. Healing item. Let's use it. Yeah, let's go. Oh shit! No! I can't let you live. I'm sorry. You're too dangerous. More healing. item, which is always good. Healing spray, yes. What is that? I hear people jumping down from above. Wait, what? Oh, I was here before. Nope. Oh, I see you. Alright. Okay. Where are you? So bright outside, I can't see anything on my screen. Alright, okay, I need to find out where I came from. Okay, that's where that guy died. Nice. Crouch. I can hide behind cover. Damn. Be nice to know. Okay, that's the second tier. I keep coming back here, but I need to go back to the door. Okay, so that's where I came from. There we go. I wonder what our helicopter buddy is up to. Now I got a door open. Are we good to go? Take cover? I don't need you anymore. I killed all of them. You got the last guy. Thank you. Mike, you're so extra. Well, thank you anyway. Let's go. Would be nice if you took out those three Gatling guns for me, like 5 minutes ago. Get that thing. Emerald? Oh, come on, let me pick it up.
Take cover!
Honestly though, I would have been fine.
Thanks. When we get out of here, drinks are on me.
Yeah, hey, I know a good bar.
Uh-oh.
Mike!
He dead.
I'll make sure you're the next to go, Sadler.
Ooh, I'm sorry, Leon.
Sadler, you bastard!
It's nothing to get all upset about. Don't tell me you've never swatted a bothersome fly. In essence, it's the same thing.
What did you say? Insects' life doesn't compare to human lives.
When you've acquired this power, you too will understand.
Guess it's another good reason to get the parasite out of my body.
I wish you luck.
I would just block him on the first chat. Okay, let's go. Like, why are you guys still talking? Treasure here. Though there will be in the next area. I'm pretty confident we can finish the game today. What's over here? Yeah, that is the right way to go. First, let me check out this little blip. There's nothing in there, right? Be nice to have some more Magnum ammo, though. Okay. Got a lot of TMP ammo, but there's no really... Like, I don't use that, so... Kind of pointless. Oh, I passed it. Whatever that treasure is. Where is it? I don't see anything. Unless it's like a level below. Yeah, it must be a level below. Pearl pendant.
Leon, you okay?
Yeah.
We have to get that parasite out of your body.
Yeah. But before that, I gotta save Ashley.
Fine. Let's split up.
Okay, Ada, you gonna give me a detailed breakdown of your plan? Like, split up what? Do I go for Ashley or do I go for the cure? Anyway, which way are we going? I hear regenerators. And I have no ammo! Shit, this is bad. I have no sniper rifle ammo. This is really bad. Shit. Okay, what do I do? like this place. And I need a sniper rifle ammo. Let's go for shotgun, actually. Anything here? Some healing item, which is good. But... okay, I just need 4 rounds. Maybe need a lot. Okay, what are you gonna say? What the hell is this thing? There you are. Let's go. Which way are we going? We're going straight ahead. The problem is, I can't go straight ahead. Oh. Some sniper rifle ammo, or sniper round, as they say, then I'll go back and kill that guy. Alright. I'm gonna use my shotgun ammo, because I don't think shotgun is gonna... ooh! I'll use one, actually. I don't know where you came from, but... this is chaos. Ow! Heal. Ow. No, not Magnum. Pistol. Okay, this is a terrible idea. I need cover. Not dead. Oh, great. What? This is very annoying. Okay. Let's just take it slow, yeah? I'm gonna come here. Right. That's gonna activate the event. And I'm just waiting here. I'm gonna show up. Get our pistol. Not the mech, the pistol. Damn!
Okay.
Show up. Yikes.
No!
What? I'm scared. Magnum time? Let's reload this guy first. And then Magnum time. Up there. Okay, I see him. So annoying. Great. And there's another guy up there. But before that, I want to loot. Someone just jumped down. There. Sniper rifle ammo. You know what? So many grenades. Let's use it. Oh shit! No! Do I start from the beginning? Nah! This sucks. Taking any chances. I'll use that right away. And hello? Okay, you need to go. What is going on? Okay, shotgun timey appears. And grenade. There's no pluggers. I'm not gonna accidentally bump one of them into me like I did last time. Shotgun to the face. Bunch of people everywhere. Flash grenade, good stuff. Almost out of ammo. How many of you are here? Please go away. Ow! Do I have a flash grenade? Yes, I do. Kill them. There's more. There you are. Shoot you from here, not really. It's just I don't need any more yellow or I'm maxed out already. Let's jump down. Cover. And then snipe you from here. Them to both get in range of the barrel. That works too. 6 shots. Oh, I think that's everybody. Gosh, I hate this level. Okay, I can still try to open that, but let's first go around and make sure there's nothing that we missed. Oh, that's nice. I can climb this. Oh. Gold. Let's open that. Sniper round. Is that enough for the regenerator? It might be. Or should I try to save all the ammo for Saddler? Let's go back to the regenerator. They drop quite a bit of gold. I want to upgrade my Magnum to max before we go for Saddler. Are. Come out. No, I missed. Wait, I thought I had more ammo than that. I just kind of remember where the where the plagas are. There's one around there. I don't know. Okay, never mind. I thought I had 5 ammo, but I don't. No! Get away from me. Oh, that was a waste of health and ammo. There's no more fighting in this area, because I don't think my supply is gonna last very long. Okay, so there are 2 switches to pull. There's one up here. Yeah, one is up here. Okay, now where is the other one? There's the other one. Should be able to proceed forward. Anything else in this room? Doesn't seem like it. Wait, actually. Nice, glad I checked. I don't have any more flash grenade. They're actually quite useful in this area, with all the pluggers and whatnot. Okay. Nothing on the. Oh wait. Yes. Thank you. Nothing over here. Nothing over here. Hey, Ashley.
You'll soon harbor an awesome power. Yet it seems you would rather choose death.
I'm taking Ashley back, whether you like it or not.
It's a quick time event.
The audacity of
should have my hands on the keyboard. Yeah, it seemed like a quick time event kind of cutscene. Thank you, Ada.
Leon, now!
Let's go!
Awesome. Where are we now? Oh, we have merchants. Nice. We're very close to the end, I think. Okay, got lots of money. Do you have enough money for an upgrade? Is that Louis Mammal? From the initial stage of the research, we have been researching for a safe and practical removal procedure of the plaga. Ironically, it turned out that the real objective of this research was not to find a way to remove the plaga from the infected person, but to find a way so that plaga could not be removed from the host easily. In the end, we were able to find out that the plaga could be removed only by exposing them to a special radiation. The only drawback with this method is that it's a very painful procedure. Since the plaga attaches itself to the nerves, there's a possibility that it might impair the consciousness of the host. Another fact that may be mentioned is that once the plaga grow into an adult, removal procedure could kill the host. Perhaps that death isn't so bad when you think about the alternative. Okie dokie.
You welcome. Got a selection of good. What are you selling?
Can't get rid of all these.
Is that all? Thank you.
Not sure how useful the grenades are. Need all of our herb.
Is that all, stranger?
Get rid of the pearl. I think I'm pretty sure we'll never need again, but let's hold on to them.
What are you
and
buying?
I can tune up this. Firepower 28. 50.
Thank you.
Alright. Since what we have some money buying? Left over, might as well. Not sure if we need more healing item, but you know what?
Come
I'm
back
sure he'll show up once more before the boss fight. Like this can't be the last time. Yeah, there's more merchant up ahead.
Anytime.
Yeah, let's go. We are good. Is that where he came from? No, that's not. Let's get our radiation therapy. Radiotherapy. Ah! Please. Just stay there, alright? For a grenade? I think so. That didn't do anything. To save my shotgun shells. This area is very convoluted.
Follow me.
So that's the same area where we came from. Oh, there we go.
This hunk of junk? I don't know about this, Leon.
There's only one way to find out. You operate.
Sure you want to do this?
Yeah.
All right. Here goes nothing.
That looks more like electrotherapy than radiotherapy.
Uh-huh. How are you feeling?
Like $1 million.
I thought you were gonna die. All right, guess I'm up.
You okay? I don't know about you, but I think it's time we go home.
Awesome. It'd be funny if Ashley died right there. All right, let's go. We are going this way. I need more ammo. I need more Magnum ammo, especially. Yellow herb, shotgun shell, more memo. Our mission. The real power of United States lies in three areas. The Justice Department, the administrative body, and the military. You forgot about Trump. In order to take control of this area, we must influence the mind of people who advise the president. After it's done, the rest of the departments will quickly fall on their own way. If by chance the United States were to figure out our plan, the damage cost should be minimal. We will still be able to conquer the country as planned using our backup plan. Once we control the country, we will use their international influence to our advantage. The rest of the world will fall swiftly. As already stated, if our first plan doesn't go as smoothly as expected, we'll proceed with our secondary plan. But sending our special forces will, if you are going to control from within, fear of chaos will spread through the nation like a virus. It's only like a matter of time before the country loses its stability. By the time when they are mostly vulnerable, will strike. Rejoice, my brethren, the world shall soon be cleansed. Okie dokie. They should just send Ashley back. Like, if it doesn't make sense. They should infect Ashley, send her back home like nothing happened, and then, like, maybe somehow, like, get her to infect the president or something. By making a huge deal about it, however. I'm not sure if that's the best plan of action for them. Wait, that's where it came from, right? Then we go in here. Then there's. Okay, that's the last merchant. Healing item. More ammo. Useless ammo. Let's save this. Let's see if we need any more healing item. If I do, I'll buy them. If not, I'll just keep going.
Welcome.
To sell.
Got a selection of good things on sale. What are you selling? Is that all? Thank you.
Thank you.
Come back any time.
All right, let's go. I must confess, I don't know how. I don't remember how to fight Sever. No idea how this fight goes. None. Zero.
Something's not right. Ashley, you stay here.
Oh, Ada.
Ada!
Better try a new trick, because that one's getting old. You okay?
I've been better.
What's so funny?
Oh, I think you know. The American prevailing is a cliché that only happens in your Hollywood movies. Oh, Mr. Kennedy, you entertain me. To show my appreciation, I will help you awaken from your world of clichés.
Ada, the irony is, this is pretty cliche by this point in 2021. Die a lot here, but what am I doing? Holy shit, holy shit. What? What I did, but he was down for a second. And I go up, it's not working. Alright. No. Magnum. That's why I got it for, right? Jeez. I have a hunch I wasted all my ammo. I have no idea. Let's use a pistol. Maybe I should shoot the eye as they open or something. Oh yeah. That's how you do it. Okay. Let's heal first. Shame I lost all my... Oh, my Magnum shots right away, though. Let's run past him. And what is this? Shotgun shell. Oh, damn. Shit! Doesn't seem too hard if this is all you have to do. Turn around, run. Turn around, calm. Aim. Open your eyes. Right behind me. Okay. Grab whatever this is. Okay. Use grenade? Is it gonna help? I think a TMP will be amazing here, actually. Oh, okay. Let's try that again. It's not too challenging. Alright, I passing. Getting ready to dodge. Grenade. Okay, that did nothing. Run passing, run passing, run passing. Shit. Oh my god! Stop! Run, run, run. Okay, I don't know, I don't know, I don't know. Okay, the flame grenade doesn't do anything to me. But the explosive does. I wonder if shooting him with a magnum when he's down does more damage. Get up, get up, get up. Not sure what this is. Oh! Get up here, get up here. Can do the same thing again. Ow! Coming, bro. Seemed like a waste. Come on, let me climb, climb. Him. Run past, run past, run past, run past, run past. Get ready to shoot the barrel. Or okay, let's test the Magnum theory. No. This is bad. Oh, he's ahead of me. Bad, this is really bad. Just get away from him, get away from him. Open your eye, open your eye, open your eye. Shit. I don't know, I don't know. I feel like a TMP will help immensely here, but yeah, but let's just go.
Welcome.
Let's buy some
got
first
a
aid
selection
kit.
Of good. What are you buying?
No. Why?
How much is the TMP? 10,000. I could get it, but
come
I also sold all my ammo, so that sucks. Can't buy healing. This really sucks.
Damn. Shit.
How many stabs does it take to kill him? I know there's a phase 2 with rocket launcher for sure. Run past. past him, run past him, run past him. Wait, where do you get all this? Oh man, no. I thought I shot him. I would be able to stagger him, but I guess not.
Use this.
Okay. Where is it? Ada. Use what? Ada? Shit, I'm scared. Okay, I'm gonna run. I don't know what Ada wants me to use. It's a rocket launcher, but oh, here it is. Alright. Do I have any more? I do have more heal. Thank God. Can I use it now? Wait, is that it? Ready? That was way easier than expected.
Sorry, Leon. Hand it over.
Ada, you do know what this is.
Gotta go. If I were you, I'd get off this island too.
She really pushed it.
Here, catch. Better get a move on. See you around.
All right, let's go.
Very cute.
That we end up on the other side of the whatever scaffold.
Leon,
we have to get off this island now. It's gonna blow any minute.
It's gonna what?
The merchant. You're not gonna take me some merchant with you? I gotta catch her, right? Actually, you're gonna sink the ship. Oh, it's so hard to see, man. That's it. What? Oh, we're too slow, right? Gotta hold W. Alright, sure. Okay, start back here. That's fine. Come on, let's go.
Hang on, sweetheart.
Shit, I can't see. Go, 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 go. No, 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 turn. Ah. Almost made it.
Hang on, sweetheart.
Made it.
Ashley! Ashley! Where are you?
Leon!
Come on. Let's go home.
Sounds like a great idea. Mission accomplished. Right, Leon?
Not quite. I still have to get you home safe.
So, after you take me back to my place, how about we do some, overtime?
Sorry.
Somehow I knew you'd say that, but it doesn't hurt to ask, you know? So, who was that woman anyway?
Why do you ask?
Come on, tell me.
She's like a part of me I can't let go.
Let's leave it at that.
Alright, so that's the end of that. Man, this game is a classic. I had lots of fun playing it through again. But yeah, I'm not sure what I'm gonna play next. I have Sekiro, so I might play that next. I'll finish Dark Souls 2, Sekiro, and I have all these other games I want to finish. The Dream Daddy one. Yeah, that one. Yeah, I'd finish it. And, yeah. But yeah, I'm glad I've played this game again. It's, like, it held up pretty well, even after all these years. But yeah, I'm gonna stop it here, and see you guys on the next game. Thank you for watching, and subscribe if you enjoyed. Bye.